So, the left side is the bathroom. This is the bathtub. And then this is the control of the central AC. It goes to both the two bedroom and the living room. And here is the living room. Has a brick wall and two windows. This is the fridge. And this, at this corner is the kitchen. And the washer and dryer are behind this door in the kitchen. And next to the kitchen is the first bedroom. Also has two windows. And both of the two bedroom has giant closet. The other room has a French door. And they're among the same size. Oh, this one only has one window. And then on the other side is the closet. And it's pretty big. Since the ceiling is super high, can store almost everything.